Mumbai.
We're on the way to the gym right now.
Meals already prepared here.
If I go to the gym, I'm going for fucking warm.
That's enough talk for now. Let's have some action. For the next 3 months, we're going to control our environments, hold each other accountable, and become training partners. But you have to do exactly what I tell you to do. We'll eat, train, travel, and grow together. I'm going to be your personal trainer who will be with you every rep, set, and step of the way across 84 daily videos on bodybuilding.com. All for free, but you need to commit. I don't screw around, so don't screw me around.
Every meal, every rep counts now.
Fuck your genetics and fuck your busy lifestyle. Kill your excuses.
This knee was fucking killing me.
I don't cheat. I'll never quit. I'll only evolve.
I should be doing at least 4 plates aside there.
Grow with me.
92.8.
I put on nearly 3 kilos in week 1.
I can definitely feel it this week.
That was just a workout from hell.
Really fucked up today. I've done some serious damage.
I had an MRI yesterday, and whatever the outcome, it doesn't matter.
I can't stop. I don't have the luxury of stopping.
You gotta embrace that pain as pleasure.
I said we was gonna finish strong, didn't I?
Night.